is on the other side. Trust in me. Live it all.
So my name is Sal Orozco, and I work in the mission for the last 5 years. And you know, I would like to work in the mission because I give my a little bit to help those guys do it. And I like to work with the you know, with the community and for the volunteers or for everyone, you know. So basically, we're doing a good job to those guys because also we provide, you know, they stay over in the building, so they provide this for those things also. And also we have a breakfast, so we're doing breakfast too. And I think they're doing a great job. Yes, volunteer. Also, we have a good group of the volunteers every day from different organizations, like you guys. You know, they usually come.
So Christopher Disney was a student a few years ago at the Playhouse, and he created a relationship between the Playhouse and the New Yorkers Commission. It's something that he felt was really important for us and for any young people in New York that could help to actually do this. So he came here and created a relationship, and since then, for the last 3 years, students have been coming together with students and the teachers in the Playhouse. I've been coming here to help. And it's just, the relationship is just growing and stronger, and it's just incredibly to help you guys.
Like Matt said, the relationship, the artist as humanitarian partnership, and the program is so great because as students we don't have a lot of time or money or resources back a lot to the community. We serve about like 280 people, I think. It's so great that we can use this opportunity not only as Playhouse students but as people as well, and like to give back to people who are less fortunate than ourselves.
I'm a student, I don't have a lot of money, and people are always asking for stuff on the street, and I can't really help them that way, and this is my way to help. I can afford time, I can't afford money right now. And I actually had planned before I came here to volunteer for admission, so when we did orientation, you guys did this, I was like, that's perfect.
Yeah, it's a little joy. You walk out of here, you feel you found something for the day. It's just a Sunday, it's just a Saturday. I could do that a week, honestly.
And it was so easy to swap into and start helping. It was something very keen to do. And, grateful to the mission to make it easy for us to come along and give it all that we're able to.